In this video, you'll see how you can create custom ticket systems for Amazon DevOps Guru notifications. With this capability, you can natively integrate DevOps Guru with AWS Systems Manager to create ops items for the insights that are generated, or integrate DevOps Guru with third-party incident management tools from PagerDuty and Atlassian to automatically manage incidents within those platforms. To begin, let's go to DevOps Guru. DevOps Guru is a fully managed machine learning-powered service that automatically detects issues and helps improve application availability. It's easy to enable integration between DevOps Guru and System Center Ops Center. Simply select this checkbox on the DevOps Guru settings page and then click Enable. Now, when DevOps Guru generates an insight, it will simultaneously create an ops item in Ops Center. Before we go to Ops Center, let's take a look at the insights that DevOps Guru has generated. We can click any insight to view its underlying metrics. We can view both aggregated metrics and graphed anomalies. The timeline shows what occurred for the relevant metrics. Related events, if any, display here. Recommendations are provided that can help us to resolve the problem. At the top of the page, we can see the ops item ID associated with this insight. The ops item ID is a link that takes us to AWS Systems Manager Ops Center. Here, we can view the ops item details and the related resources for the insight. We can leverage this information and Ops Center functionality to further view, investigate, and resolve our operational issues. DevOps Guru can be similarly integrated with third-party tools from PagerDuty and Atlassian to allow automatic incident management from those platforms as well. You've just seen how to create custom ticket systems for DevOps Guru notifications. You can learn more about this topic in the description and links for this video. Thanks for watching. Now it's your turn to try.